He had 173 feet, 8.3 inches, 12.9 miles an hour. And that's just about 3 feet more than